These seals live thousands of miles apart. Canada and Alaska. But they have certain things in common. Fur. And how their fur coats become our fur coats. If you think the brutality of clubbing seals should be stopped, support the efforts of the Humane Society of the United States.